Nearly two-thirds of all the parables in the Bible expressed by Jesus Christ talked about the use of money. Even according to Larry Burkett's book called How to Manage Your Money, he went on to say that Christians have financial problems because they are subject to the same temptation. It is only through the Lord's blessing that we can escape from those problems. But we can't experience His blessing of our finances if we do not understand His plan. The Christian must be able to trust God in every circumstance, believing that He loves us and gives us only the stewardship we can handle without being tempted beyond that which we can withstand. Because of its tangibility, money is a testing ground before God of our true willingness to surrender self to Him. Thank you.